إن إسرائيل بدأت العد العكسي لنهايتها إن شاء الله.
The Hamas terrorist organization that controls Gaza frequently attempts to kill Israeli civilians through the use of rockets, mortars, missiles, gunfire, and suicide bombings. In April this year, Gazan terrorists killed a 16-year-old boy when they hit a school bus in southern Israel using a precision-guided anti-tank missile. Terrorists in Gaza are constantly attempting to smuggle weapons into the Strip, either by land or via the sea. In 2002, the Karine A was intercepted on its way to deliver 50 tons of weaponry to Hamas. The Victoria, a vessel found carrying weaponry, was intercepted by the IDF on March 15, 2011. The ship contained 50 tons of strategically significant weaponry, including radar systems and advanced C-704 missiles. The IDF enforces a maritime closure on Gaza as part of its duty to protect the citizens of Israel. The closure on Gaza was imposed due to the significant terrorist threat posed by Hamas and other groups. Israel checks all material entering the Gaza Strip to ensure that weapons and dual-purpose items are not used by terrorists against Israeli civilians. Cargo cannot be unloaded and thoroughly searched at sea. This is why ships are taken to Israeli ports, where the contents may be properly inspected. After inspection, goods and materials are free to be transported into the Gaza Strip through the designated land crossings. During the month of March alone, over 4,700 trucks full of humanitarian supplies, including food, aggregate, and medical supplies, entered through these land crossings into the Gaza Strip.